1980, Q100's chief propagandist, Sofia Vasquez, has been on the run in the U.S. for months now. We finally pinpointed her location with a positive vocal match on a tap payphone call in Salt Lake City. She was taken out in a derelict part of town, so you might need to get creative to properly dispose of this one. Continue to impress, asset. Perhaps we should start instructing our assassins to provide you with more of a challenge. Vasquez was crucial to Q100's efforts in acquiring and retaining top talent. She's going to be missed, so at this point, even without a trail of evidence, they'll surely see the pattern in our work. We should prepare for retaliation sooner rather than later. Lay low.